sessions is something we call an enrichment session or a play session. And you can see Chris demonstrating that right now as he's tossing different reinforcers into the habitat to enrich the environment of our outfits. And this includes fish, ice, or that flavorless and sugarless jello that we talked about a little bit earlier on in our presentation.
We'll
other kinds of sessions we can do throughout our Dolphins days here are relationship building sessions, where we spend that one-on-one time with our Dolphins to build all of our relationships. Now we're able to read everything you see here in this presentation and much, much more, because Dolphins are some of the smartest animals on the planet. Here at the aquarium, we share our animals and our passion with all of you in hopes that we've inspired you to help us care for the world that we all share. We believe it is our responsibility to care for these animals now and for generations yet to come. That being said, we'd like to share with you one last time in the amazing grace, beauty, and athleticism.
Good body. ลำดิวอ่ะตาการซาฮนขดม